Tapos po ang apat na beses na bigong pagsubok for world title, ngayon ikalimang beses, at siya naman ang ating bagong kampiyong Pinoy na boksingero, Rodel Mayol. Joining us today on Kababayan LA, Batang Mandawi, Magnum Force, Kid Rapido, and Pacquiao pa daw, very small Pacquiao daw. Ano ba talaga ang pangalan na gusto mong itawag sa'yo ng mga fans mo?
Yung una-una talaga, bago ako nag-umpisa ng boxing, Batang Mandawi. Kasi yung Mandawi, dyan nakatira yung mga champions eh. Yung sina Ala Villamori, dati Jerry Peñalosa, dyan sila nag-umpisa na nagbo-boxing. Kaya tinawag ako ng ni Aldiger dati na Batang Mandawi.
Alright, Batang Mandawi. You prefer to be called Batang Mandawi. At ngayon, kausap niyo po si Batang Mandawi. Bukas ang aming mga linya ng telepono. So you can call him, congratulate him, ask him anything you want to ask him. Mark is on the line and we'll be doing just that. Mark, magandang hapon sa'yo.
Good afternoon po sa inyo.
Yes, go ahead with your question or comment for Batang Mandawi, Rodel Mayol.
Ang comment ko tungkol dun sa headbutt issue.
Mm-hmm.
That happens most of the time, yung headbutt na yan. Intentional, unintentional naman yun eh.
Mm-hmm.
So pag natalo yung kalaban, they come out with excuses, you know?
Yes.
So kung feeling yung excuse, so ano ba gagawa mo?
Alright, maraming salamat sa'yo. Mark, caller from Belmont is on the line. Magandang hapon sa'yo.
Hi, magandang hapon, Jidel.
Yes, go ahead.
Congrats, congrats, Mayol. Pagpatuloy mo yung mga ginagawa mo. Huwag kang maniwala na nadadaya sila. Ayaw nilang umamin nga talo sila eh.
Mm-hmm.
Paglaban mo ang ating bansa, man. Ikaw ang pangalawang Pacquiao.
Alright, maraming salamat. Okay, Phil from Carson. Hi, Phil.
Hi, Jeff.
Yes, you're on the air.
I'm about to say, Rodel, that he did a good job. But they're making a comment about that headbutt.
Mm-hmm.
But actually, it's part of the bite of the boxing. Mm-hmm. It's an accident, you know?
Mm-hmm.
If they don't want to admit they're losing.
Right. And in
they're
fact,
always in the Philippines. Don't worry about that, Rodel. We're going to win a lot more boxing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Anong masasabi mo? Outpouring of love and support, pinagtatanggol ka ng mga kababayan mo.
Ako naman po tuwang-tuwa kasi naniniwala talaga sila na hindi ako dirty fighter kasi yung lahat, yun ang inuno ko eh. Masakit yung loob ko na yung sinabi nila na headbutt daw. Gusto ko nga yung ulitin kasi
Para mapakita mo na malinis.
Kung may ibang parang lang, mag-rematch kami. Sinabi nga sa akin, naghingi siya ng rematch. So, sinabi ko talaga sa kanya, okay, kahit kailan, i-rematch kita para ma-prove lang ko. No?
It will take him 6 months daw para makarecover. No? Pero I'll ask you, what's next for you? Kung rematch ba or another title defense for you now that you have the title. Pero bago ang lahat, let's make way for this call from Albert. Magandang hapon sa'yo, Albert.
Magandang hapon sa'yo. Congratulations, man. Proud kami ng Pilipino. And comment ko to those people who are making bad comments about Filipinos, and it's about time to look at yourself, man. Okay, bye.
Alright.
Thank you po.
Maraming salamat. More from Rodel Mayol, pinakabagong Pinoy na kampiyong boksingero. Coming up, don't go away.